First responders in South Jersey played in the Battle of the Badges charity softball game in honor of fallen Deptford police officer Bobby Shisler. The Pennsauken Police and Fire Departments took to the diamond for a little friendly competition. Former Philly Milt Thompson also got in on the action. All the money raised will be donated to the Pennsauken Little League in Officer Shisler's name.